Coughlin up ahead. And Reeves tried to spin the puck forward. Anderson got buried by Kolesar. Gets back to his feet. Here's a shot into the glove of Peterson with Carrier moving in. And then a fight after the whistle between Wagner and Kolesar.
Wagner has the helmet knocked off, so he's at a disadvantage right now as far as where the punches can land. Kolesar trying to go with the grab hand. Uppercuts now. Looks like Austin goes down to one knee there. I think he was caught with something. I think it was more midsection than anything right there with Austin Wagner as he skates over to the bench. So, there's a contact. Yeah. So Austin Wagner doing a little thing here that turns into a big thing. So you see the scrap again. The way it ended, was unusual to me as far as I saw there was a mid, right there, midsection, right? That's where it was. You rarely see that, even in a boxing match, where a blow to the midsection, the abdominals, does as much damage as a punch to the head. And it looked that's what happened right there with Austin. He went down, he was winded.